Welcome to the Daily Announcements with Scott Sharlock, Sage Para, and Christopher Ramirez. This is the Daily Announcements.
Good morning, Mission Prep. I'm Sage.
And I'm Scott. Let's go to prayer.
Hey, good morning, everyone. I know I don't have to tell you this. This is the week of Thanksgiving. And on Thursday, we get to sit around a big table and enjoy our friends and our family and good food. And it's a great time just to think about all of the wonderful things that God has given us, our friends, our family, all of the ways in which God has taken care of us. You know, we should be giving thanks to God every day, but thank God there's one day in the year in which we particularly focus on Thanksgiving. So I would encourage you, as you're finishing up things this week and preparing for Thursday, that you take a few minutes and think about all the wonderful ways in which God has blessed you. And I look forward to seeing you next week. I hope that you have a wonderful and safe Thanksgiving day off. God bless you.
Please remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Deacon Tom.
Music ministry will have practice today during lunch in the pack.
Future Physicians of America Club will be meeting during lunch in room 334.
Alumni basketball games. The alumni basketball game will be played this Friday. The women's game starts at 11 a.m. and the men's game starts at noon.
There will be free barbecue for all alumni after the men's game.
Free?
As free as a bird, which we will be eating.
Softball. There will be no softball practice this week.
Drama auditions. There will be auditions for the next play, Dames at Sea, for December 3rd from 3 to 5 p.m. in the pack. Contact Miss Blomfield with any questions.
Lost physics book. Miley Reventos is looking for her lost physics book. Her name is in the front cover. Please keep an eye out for it. If found, please return to Lori Woodridge in the office.
Sparkle Motion and Mission Prep Dance Team must come to the gym today and tomorrow at lunch to practice for the Christmas morning dance routine.
And now to Miss Bastion in the magical land of academia.
MCP! Finals are coming in fast! If you are going to be absent during one of your finals, there will be a mandatory but brief meeting during break tomorrow in the Mac Lab. Also, sign-up tutoring is happening tomorrow. Please sign up. The cafe will be available. Happy Thanksgiving.
Thanks, Miss Bastion.
Seniors and college apps. The college counseling office will be closed during Thanksgiving break. Students are encouraged to submit their applications that have a November 30th deadline before the Thanksgiving break.
MCP's college counselors will be in the Mac Lab to assist students with their college applications on the following dates from 3 to 4 p.m.
Today, Monday, November 23rd, General App Help.
And Tuesday, November 24th, which is General App Help.
Birthdays, this week we had four of them.
On Sunday, we had Hannah Ellingens and Matthew Ellingens.
May Fry had hers on the 21st.
And Alyssa Simmons had hers today.
Seniors, here's a list of scholarship opportunities and their due dates.
That's all for today. I'm Scott.
And I'm Sage.
Let's go to prayer.
Everybody's waiting for the Messiah. The Jews are waiting. Christians are waiting. Also the Muslims. It's like everybody's waiting. They've been waiting a long time. I know how I hate to wait. Like even for a bus or something. An important phone call. So I can just imagine how darned impatient everybody must be getting. So I think it's time now. Time to reveal myself. I am the Messiah.